Uncle Demon. Nephew Demon. Legion, it's Uncle Demon.
Hele boy put a foot out there, shook. We no care where you come from, shook. Somebody else have to go up like book. Let me walk to your place or shut out the face to be now your mother. God kill me, me no have no heart. Me evil done all my life, no look. But me force to cover up me water.
Me die.
Of all the new wave of dancehall artists, Tommy Lee is certainly the most unique. Like Popcorn, he's also a protege of Vybz Kartel. But unlike Poppy, he's adopted a dark gothic persona done in black metal corpse paint in his breakout single, Uncle Demon. Hailing from Montego Bay and managed by renowned dancehall party promoter Heavy D, Tommy's caused a ton of controversy with the Jamaican establishment, who've branded the singer a devil worshipper. Tommy, however, would beg to differ.
I started DJing 2008. First, advice a true name, Sparta Story. I didn't know I could DJ anything, and advice a true name, Sparta Story. You see me? When me hear it first in the speaker, me, I said, John, be a goosebump, take me and thing. You see me? I said, me never know me could have sing them way there, see it? I said, John, star, somebody did bad, man, you see me? People them like it and thing. Every minute me hear my tune and anything there, you see me? I said, John, so you don't know. Me start up one and two show and them thing there, you know. So Vybz Kartel depend some show and thing and me open them, you see me? And him see some get a good response from the crowd. So him start say, Spartan, you must come a Kingston and you see it. Did it. I don't care, I don't make no effort, you see me? To come Kingston. So me and I get on thing and just never believe in myself so I could really DJ. I never believe so I could take up that responsibility, you see me? Yeah. I don't know people them like a thing and in a 2010 now I decide say I go make a step in my life, you know, isn't it? So I go so bam come to Kingston, link up with Vybz Kartel and I'm ready for bust me really and go get for go jail, is it? Yeah man, I mean I will and this and anything and I wonder what I go do because it's true, I never learn certain things. I don't really know music, man. I know them really. I just come out and get my last, isn't it? So he end up that teacher gone on the tune, take time and start build up, isn't it? So till he go number one on the chart. Yeah, man. People them love me and thing. I don't give a friend up. I just go say, bam, psycho. Be a tune friend, isn't it? One thing, because there is a man, him joke on them things, isn't it? But I'm not teach a certain things until him get used to it, is it? Yeah, so him stay, so you don't know. I never get to learn much from him, like the rest of them, is it? Yeah, me I want to really get to learn. But me there on him, one thing he teach me to work hard, because him work ethic outstanding, is it? He's a man, him there studio from night from morning till night. Him no left studio, as morning light, 6 o'clock, him first day studio, is it? Yeah man, I'll 10 tune him voice for one day, 20 tune more while. Yeah man, impossible, you see it? So, him teach me them things, so me say, you know, I ask you every day. You see me? Me about 20 songs when I'll drop it, you see it? Yeah, I try to keep on track. That's when me even have tour, my thing no lame up, I still have tune and drop on him thing, you see it? Yeah man, him teach me a lot of things. But most of all, him teach me to work hard, you see it? Because I come see my work hard. Is it? Yeah, man.
Tell nobody, up them up, talk them up, talk them up, chat. I tell me, lay me a talk from me up with beer badness, back at that.
Man, psycho.
God. What is them a play back with and put some antichrist a dancer and anything? Is it? Man, beloved, sorry. But say, go still. Mad. I have a unique voice, so just different, you see me? I come with a different genre of music, see me? You got it, dancehall, you see me? I'm blank when I build certain type of aperture. But mostly go dark still. Dark am my thing. I'm proud of it, as it. I don't know how I grew, you know. In my place, a lot of bad things happen and thing there. So someone says Uncle D, man, they wouldn't take it serious, you know. But you and me say it, that's problem, as it. I know how I say it and deliver it. So just cause you don't know Jamaica is a Christian country and thing. But I don't offend them, you know. I don't mean nothing, just entertainment, as it. Yeah, everybody have to eat. If me not do it, somebody else I go come do it. That's it. I believe in a devil and I believe in a God. You see me? I believe in a two of them because they're real. You can be God here, sir, and be devil around here, so you know them way there. Yeah, man. This is the fear and this is the angel, that's it. It's a good side and a bad side. We have the moon over here and the sun over here. But I leave this for when. So I can't remember how my hand did look, you know. A good side and a dark side. The four-leaf clover, Hitler, and the anchor.
What does that represent? What do they represent altogether?
You know, so I read up about them and think before I put them in a man, you see me? But I'm a stray meds, man. I don't remember things at the time. I have to look back, isn't it? But I know what they mean a lot to me, though, isn't it? Yeah. Because I don't know some artists, when you act too soft, they just jump on you more. You know them way there. Yeah, man, and try to cover you down, you know? So you have to just stand up as a man and just tell them, say, oh, back off, you see me? Move, you know them way there. Because just a Jamaican dancer, you know them way there. It's just a war thing and a slash thing, you see me? So if you just come put a rage in that thing, people them like them thing there, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, man, it changed, man. It changed in enough way, because first time, you don't know me coming from the ghetto. You see, as a youth in a Jamaica, you see, when you come from the ghetto, you turn artist on them thing there, anything, even if I turn doctor, anything you turn will make you make money. You don't know, when you go back in the ghetto, people go surround you on them thing there, I'm glad to see you. The system go on brandy as a done now. Cause me as a youth, me can't really go back home, you see me? Cause them obviously, me a done on them thing there. Me can't even get to see me youth them more. Me can't go in my place. Me have to make them come see me at hotel where me have show on them thing there, you see me? Them don't want me go in my place on them thing there, you see me? So I must stay away from there. I don't know why, you see it? But now things are getting a little better. I just hope it continues, you see it?
Them gate daily. In front past the school picnic. Try don't make your look burn out when the demons come out for your soul. Where the devil sent.